Roberto Luongo, 77 career shutouts, getting closer to that elusive 1,000 games played mark by a goaltender. Legend lives on once again. What a performance.
It is. Five consecutive one-goal games coming into that to tonight. Now that Bobby Lou's back, I think some of those one-goal game losses will get converted to wins.
It is a Pepsi Zero Sugar shutout, and these Panthers, to Lott's point, they had points in 4 of 5 coming into tonight, 2-1-2. Now that he's back, and we know how sad they were about missing the postseason, does this team have enough around Bobby Lou to get back to the playoffs where they were a couple years ago?
I think it's going to be tough, but they can make a valiant effort. I don't know that they have enough production up and down the lineup.
Having Vinny Trocheck.
Having Vinny Trocheck really hurts them in a big way. Mm-hmm. But nonetheless, here's the thing. When you get elite level goaltending, you know you're in every game. You don't have to chase games. I talked to Bob Bugner about this when they were here at the Garden 3 weeks ago. I texted him earlier today, simply, Roberto Luongo playing tonight? Is Lou back? Mm. Yeah. That was his response.
Straightforward. Right.
Because you're confident. You know that you've got a future Hall of Famer in the net lots, and that allows his team to play free, to play unencumbered, and to play confident hockey, as was the case in this one.
Yeah, I felt like, and Bobby Lou is a huge part of the confidence for the group, but I felt like they lost a lot when Vinny Trocheck got injured.
Of course.
However, I feel like they've really picked it up the last few games, particularly the guy I just mentioned, Jonathan Huberdeau. He's been tremendous. But it all starts on the backside with Bobby Lou. If he's not giving them the timely save when they need it, I feel like this group is just lacking a little bit in confidence. They know they're good. They know they've got some good players in the lineup. It's not necessarily star-studded on the bottom end. Nobody is in this league, but it's probably a little bit of Achilles' heel. The D-core isn't necessarily high-powered with the names they have, but I think it's more than adequate. It's just you need a goaltender that's going to be rock solid every night. If they get that from Bobby Lou, I think they have a chance. They're a game above 500 now. Still a lot of time left in this season.
I just texted him, hashtag legend. That's what I said to him, because that's what it is.
Good one.
He's an absolute legend. I mean, I got to give their goalie coach, Robbie Tallis, a lot of credit to be able to put in that work with him, not only to get him healthy again, as you pointed out, Tone, but to allow him to come back seamlessly and pitch a shutout against the Bees. Big stuff.
And it's Weeksy's point that when they went across the pond, he called his own number and said, no, I got to come back now. That adds to the legend. What a night for him.
No.
First shutout of the year for the Cats. Quick timeout here on NHL Tonight. One of the most exciting stories of the first third of the season, these Buffalo Sabres in a battle with the Leafs. A one-goal game, we're told. We're going there right after this.
Shutouts are presented by Pepsi Zero Sugar. The only time 0-0 wins is with Pepsi Zero Sugar. Zero Sugar, Max Pepsi Taste. Official soft drink of the NHL.